recording finally. All right, I gotta learn how to work this thing. All right, so coaster brakes, roll start, release the clutch and it'll start.
Yep, it just pop starts.
Okay, and fuel tap's open there. All right. So let's see here. All right, demonstrate it then. All right, so this is still the clutch.
Yeah.
Right.
Just gotta get it rolling.
Okay. Or not.
Yeah, it's almost, it's not like a motorcycle. It's more of a motor assist than a motorcycle.
Yeah. And now that's fine.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah.
And then shut it off and dump. Yeah.
Oh. Just install it. Okay, that works.
Yeah, it's pretty fun, right?
Yeah, that is fun.
For, you know, 60cc's. I mean, yeah, I was going to chase it down on this part. That thing's a lot more fun.
And
I've got, in total, I've got like $200 in the whole
time. Oh, wow.
Because it's an $88 Walmart bike.
Right. Oh, wow.
So, I mean, and then I've got a $30 disc brake kit coming to the front.
Right. Good.
Yeah, a little bit less depth. And then a reed valve intake and an expansion chamber and just some other little stuff. But, yeah, it's fun.
Yes, it is. Oh, man. Well, thanks for that.